It is another chilly start to the day. Don't expect much of a warm-up once again today. And once you factor in the winds, we are feeling like we're below zero most of the day. Current temperature of 8 degrees in Lansing and Jackson. Factor in the winds, both locations actually feeling like they're around negative 10 degrees. That's because of winds up around 15 miles per hour. And notice the direction of the winds, mainly out of the southwest. Now that is expected to change as we head into the later morning hours as this little trough of low pressure passes through the lower peninsula. And that shift in the winds will also start to bring some of these lake effect snow showers a little further inland. We already are starting to see a little evidence of that trough passing through that area. Eventually we will deal with a few more snow bands on and off through the day, and I think the snow today a little bit more prevalent than what we saw yesterday. So I've still included the snow showers in the forecast pretty much all day. But once again today, we do see a period from time to time where we have very sunny skies. Temperatures today, they top out in the mid-teens. Factor in the winds, feeling much cooler than that. Predicted wind chills through today, well, almost the entire day, we're in the single digits, just below zero. But we should see the wind start to die down as we head into the overnight, and we should start a warm up as we head into the end of the work week. By Friday, we're in the mid, possibly upper 30s. We should be in the 40s for your highs both Saturday and Sunday. But Sunday, we are tracking some rain showers. It's snow that's the story for today, though. And again, we are expecting the snow showers to start to push inland over the next few hours. So we will deal with these bands of slightly more heavy snow. Again, we're not looking at a lot of accumulation, but from time to time, it could cause some issues out on area roadways. Little break in the snow activity with just a few flurries in the air through the mid-afternoon. Then the snow activity perks back up once we hit the overnight tonight. Into your day on Wednesday, the winds more out of the northwest. That kind of puts the bullseye for the snow more into Jackson and Hillsdale County. That's not to say there won't be a little bit of snow in the Lansing area, especially once we hit Wednesday afternoon when that snow perks up once again with another little trough passing through. But after that, we see the snow activity finally die down Wednesday night. We actually see some sunshine return Thursday with those slightly warmer temperatures. In total through today, again, not a lot of snow, maybe as much as an inch across most of the area. The exception would come into western Eaton County. Could be 1 or 2 inches there, a little bit more as you head closer to the lakeshore. So for today, it is a high of 16 degrees, snow showers on and off through today. Again, we do see some peaks of sunshine from time to time today as well. Lows tonight are in the single digits. We get that little bit of clearing tonight. The winds start to die down though, and tomorrow's winds not quite as strong as today, but still we're talking wind chills in the single digits tomorrow with highs only around 20 degrees. It's a mix of sun and clouds for tomorrow with the occasional snow shower pushing in off of the lake. For Thursday, the snow is out of the forecast. High temperature of 27 degrees on Thursday, 37 degrees by Friday. And yes, this weekend we are talking highs in the 40s, springing forward into spring on Sunday with a very spring-like forecast. Rain showers, high of 42 degrees as we get into next week. Looks like we're staying a little warmer than now, but yeah. 35, still a little below average.
Well, I'll still take it. And like I said, I'll take the rain because like you said, it sounds like spring and it's not snow.
Yeah, not snow. There might be a couple snowflakes at the tail end of that, but well, nothing too bad.
Yeah, won't focus on that. Yeah.